Betty, we have company. This is my friend Don.
Terry. Nice to meet you.
Sorry to drop in.
No, no.
Why don't you offer Don a drink?
Sure. Don, what are you gonna have? I have vodka or brown?
Whiskey's good.
Good. Good. Get a couple glasses.
So you're a playwright?
When we met, I said he looked like Brendan Behan.
You said Dylan Thomas. There we go. To welcome company.
I'm gonna go freshen up and make sure we have toilet paper.
So, Don. Let me open your eyes for a minute. Come here.
Can you believe this?
What's it called?
Number four. The whole thing is about what she sees when she closes her eyes. It's part of this thing that she's doing. It's called an afterimage. What's more real?
It's nice.
You know, I have a price list somewhere. Of course, you know, whatever you're willing to pay. I mean, I know she'd love for you to have one.
Let me think about it.
You know, it's not hard to see things are a little tough around here, but she digs you. And I could tell you, she'd do anything if you bought one.
Are you sure about that?
We're not possessive. And you should have heard how excited she was when she tracked you down.
What?
You know, the look on her face when she walked in here with you.
See, I knew I shouldn't have left you two alone.
Are you kidding? We're getting along famously. You know what? I'm gonna get some groceries and whip up a great meal. Oh. Midge.
She lost her purse.
All right.
No, Don, don't.
My father owned a restaurant. I can make chicken cordon bleu.
Here, how about that?
$10? Well, okay. You two sit tight. I'll be right back.
Yeah.